Hi, I'm Jessica Wolk, and I'm here with my colleagues Kangra Mao and David Yang to introduce new low-code, self-service, eyes-off fine-tuning capabilities in Microsoft Copilot Studio using your own tenant data. You can then use these fine-tuned models to build agents that are expert at performing domain-specific tasks and serving them in Microsoft 365 Copilot. Model fine-tuning is a powerful technique used to tailor large language models to your specific needs. Fine-tuning complements other GenAI optimization techniques, such as retrieval-augmented generation, also known as RAG, and prompt optimization. Fine-tuning is particularly well-suited when you want to tightly direct the behavior of your model. Fine-tuning typically requires a team of expert data scientists to curate data sets and build task-specific fine-tuning recipes. We are greatly simplifying this process and turning it into a tool that just about any subject matter expert can use. Currently, Copilot Studio supports three different task types: document generation, summarization, and expert question and answer. Document generation excels in creating complex, structured documents that need to follow specific formats, such as agreements, contracts, and technical documentation. Summarization precisely distills complex information, such as regulatory or legislative analyses, into highly tailored summaries. Finally, expert Q&A can accurately answer questions in complex knowledge domains, such as HR, and professional services scenarios where RAG alone would be insufficient. Over time, task-specific fine-tuning will evolve to support a broader range of business tasks. Now I'll hand it over to Kangran to talk about our approach to fine-tuning.
Thanks, Jessica. Let's start by talking about security. Task-specific fine-tuning offers enhanced security compared with conventional fine-tuning techniques by ensuring that only users with the right access controls, defined by your existing Microsoft Intrusion Security Groups, can use the model when building Microsoft 365 Copilot agents. Admins can also quickly remove models from production with just a few clicks, further enhancing governance. Our eyes-off approach to training means no human sees your data, not even during training. All training and inference happen in tenant-isolated environments. And because it's built on Microsoft 365's security and compliance foundations, you get enterprise-grade protection without sacrificing productivity. We've also abstracted away a lot of complexity by making the process low-code and transforming fine-tuning from a complex, resource-heavy project into a streamlined, self-service experience. Automated data preparation powered by AI turns noisy enterprise content into high-quality training sets with minimal effort. This groundbreaking technology minimizes the need for manual labeling by guiding human input only where model confidence is low, cutting data labeling effort from weeks to days. Finally, we are eliminating the need to handcraft task-specific recipes. Task-specific fine-tuning accelerates time to value, letting teams focus on outcomes, not infrastructure and training recipes. It's enterprise-grade customization without the enterprise-grade overhead. I'll hand it over to David to walk us through the fine-tuning process.
Thanks, Kangran. I'm now going to walk you through how easy it is to fine-tune your first task-specific model. After your Microsoft 365 admin has granted model making permissions, you'll receive a welcome email inviting you to start building your first model with Copilot Studio. Copilot Studio is a graphical, low-code tool for building agents and, for the first time, fine-tuning models for use in M365 Copilot agents. Click on the link in the email and you'll be able to create your first fine-tuned model. The first step is configuring your model. Click Create New. Next, you'll provide the model name, a description of the task you'd like to accomplish, and select a customization recipe tailored to the specific task type. It's important to describe the model in a way that enables users in your organization to quickly understand how it can help them in their work. In this case, we're building a model to help Fourth Coffee's business development team quickly create a new strategic partnership agreement. Next, you'll give the model instructions to help it identify and prepare the most relevant data from your SharePoint sites. This is a very important step as it provides the model with cues for how to interpret data during the training process. In the case of Fourth Coffee's partner agreement generator model, we will provide high-level guidance on how previous strategic agreements are named and how to convert unstructured facts and details into polished final agreements that follow Fourth Coffee's standard style for strategic agreements. Next, we need to provide the training data or knowledge which forms the foundation of your fine-tuned model. Select one or more SharePoint sites, and the right data for fine-tuning is automatically extracted and prepared. Please see Learn Documentation for task-specific practices on preparing your dataset for training. Task-specific fine-tuning currently supports SharePoint, and we plan to support additional Microsoft Graph connectors in the future. The final step in configuring is to define who can use the fine-tuned model to build agents in Microsoft 365 Copilot by using Entra security groups. Task-specific fine-tuning will automatically exclude from training any files that cannot be accessed by your selected security groups. We'll also automatically suggest additional security groups to maximize the breadth of knowledge you can securely incorporate in your model. While this provides an extra layer of security for your model, we recommend you think of each model as a copy of the trained data. If the original data is deleted or changed, the model remains the same unless you adjust permissions on the model too. These changes can be made by your Microsoft 365 AI admin in the M365 Admin Center. Now that your model is configured, you're ready to prepare your training data with data labeling. Data labeling is the process of identifying the best examples that you want the model to learn from. Click the Prepare Labeling Data button to begin automatically preparing your training data. Depending on the size of your data, this can take up to 24 hours to complete. You'll receive an email notification once this step is complete. You can also check status at any time by returning to Copilot Studio and refreshing the model list. Once your data is processed, you will receive an email notification indicating that your data is ready for labeling. For this partner agreement generation task, Copilot Studio provides the model maker with a sample of documents from the SharePoint they provided as training data and asks the model maker's input on document quality according to criteria automatically provided by the fine-tuning system. This is a crucial step as it is essentially teaching the model how to identify ideal training examples. Make sure this task is performed by individuals with subject matter expertise. If the model maker is not a subject matter expert, labeling tasks can be delegated via the built-in labeling management workflow. Training a model can require up to 4 to 5 batches of labels. In the case of Fourth Coffee's partner agreement generator, the model only required a single batch. Once the labeling is complete, you're ready to train your model. Proceed by clicking the Start Training button. Since training can take up to 24 hours, we'll fast forward a little. As with all steps, you'll receive an email notification once training is complete. In this final phase, you'll get a set of side-by-side comparisons of the fine-tuned model's output versus those of the baseline non-fine-tuned model. If you determine that you'd like to continue to improve the quality of the model's responses, you can begin a new model training run. To improve model outputs in your next training run, ensure your dataset is aligned to your model's specific task and that your data are labeled by subject matter experts. Please see Learn Documentation for additional task-specific best practices for improving model quality. Once you're satisfied with the model's output, publish the model to your Microsoft 365 tenant catalog. Your model is now available for use in your tenant's Microsoft 365 Copilot task-specific agents. Remember, this model can only be used by members of the security groups you selected at the start of the fine-tuning process.
Thanks, David. In this video, we covered what fine-tuning is and when you might choose to employ it, how Microsoft technology differs from more complex, conventional fine-tuning techniques, and how to build a task-specific fine-tuned model in Copilot Studio. In the next video, we'll show you how to build a Microsoft 365 Copilot agent using the newly created fine-tuned model. Thanks so much for watching.